Escaping slave!
Every creature here seems to live to slaughter every other.
And every one of them will learn to fear us above all.
Enough people in chains to run the mines and the mills and make the city go. But there it was. One stinking fly. I could hear it buzzing, but couldn't see it or squat it. Thing was following me, I swear. I was out on a skiff, middle of the Sea of Nurn, and the fly was coming along for the ride. Like it knew, following me like all the time. I can't get the buzzing and humming to stop. It don't matter whether I'm sleeping or eating or squatting. I can hear them. They're in my damn head. Make them stop!
No.
War that is coming will engulf all of Middle-earth.
Many powers are moving their pieces into place.
Stop this blow! So slow! Clean up your ears! You're always hearing me!
Hey.
that a war chief got killed.
I heard he tripped over a barrel and fell in a pit with a catapult.
Snow's been gone. I reckon he killed himself because he got turned by the Grave Walker.
I think that ranger is close by.
You sound worried. Better not be, or I'll save the ranger the trouble of dealing with your Saurion.
Corrode you, and what medicine we still have is fast done away.
My visions are the hope of Nurnen. If I must sacrifice myself for my people, so be it.
What happened in the Grey Mountains, Mother?
What happened, Lothariel? I left with the strength we need.
Information can be dangerous.
The difference between poison and medicine is often in the dose.